Stealth boy. What did I just pick up? Didn't see it. It's probably a pistol or something. Welcome to USA, Dr. Jang. Dead Chinese spy's mission debriefing from the locker in Point Lookout. I apologize that I cannot receive you in person, Agent Jang. Our Norfolk contact confirms your arrival. How eager the Americans are to believe that a great mind of the people would defect. Our countrymen will herald you as a hero when your work is done. To that end, let us turn to the details of your mission. This room will be your safe house and Point Lookout. Focus initially on playing the American lapdog. Do not arouse suspicion. When it is safe, use the key you were given in Norfolk to open up one of the public rental lockers on the boardwalk near the motel. You will be provided with the password you'll need to access your mission dossier. Zhu Nihyun, Agent Jang. I probably said that wrong, but whatever. I think I got an audio version of it, too. Velvet curtain. Oh my god. The plot thickens already. Whatever shall we do? I'd say that's probably it. It doesn't look like there's like a front desk or nothing. Nobody here to try and take our money because we can stay there for free. It's awesome. Any more rooms available? There's one. Locked average. Let's force it. What the hell? Need those. Pint-sized slasher mask. What the hell? Oh man, this room got fucked up. Let me get the hell out of here. It's starting to scare me. Where are we on the map? Let's continue along. Looks kind of like Springvale from this particular angle. Kind of sucks having to come here all alone. No one to fight with me. Guy could get bored or killed. Bot flies. Or the boat flies. Looks like this could end up being a severe waste of shotgun shells should the aiming go wrong. Seems to load pretty fast, I like that. Swamp. Beach View campsite. That's so gross. There's the mansion. Calvert Mansion. What do we do?
here and help me fight these bastards off, goddammit.
He's calling to me. It's the Apocalyptic Maniac Mansion. Who's invading? I want to know. Where's the other one? What do they carry? Hello? He's got turrets in his house, that's awesome.
They've been at it all night. I think they're just about to breach the inner walls. Follow me. I'm going to go check it out. Help me take out these bastards while I figure out a...
I'm gonna have to come back in here and steal your ammo. Frecky.
Hey, over here.
I guess it doesn't really load fast enough in a firefight.
Somewhere upstairs. Hurry, follow me.
Okay. I only get one rad for that. I'll take it. Rad resistance for the win.
Go through these doors and up the stairs. Find where they are coming in and stop them. I'll be keeping an eye on the cameras down here. Hurry.
The other one. No, the head. Fine, fuck it. Oh, weak. I don't like this gun anymore, it's too slow. I don't think so, Sunny. They all appear to be carrying shotguns. I'm gonna have to pick some up. Lever action rifle. Open door requires key. Those are the doors that I needed to open. Well, I'm gonna go in the bathroom and get some more HP. Sweet deal. Little help on the cameras there, buddy. crap out of me. Shotgun happens to be too slow for these guys. Microfusion cells. Seems kind of like it's an out-of-place ammo.